A season was a complete steamroll.
Dime a Dozen got 30 kills as a team.
True. Oh shit.
That's classic, Gavin.
You guys, I'm back. Did anyone die?
Yes.
Gavin's just gonna get fucking pelted by Sai if he's
like. Is he in his inventory? Oh my god, these double wielding shields.
Gavin might fucking die this round.
Oh, Gavin, no.
Gavin, have a brain.
I think because Jared shot Jacob, now Geo is like more safe to fight.
Yeah.
Oh, the Orcadia, here they come. Where's Lauren?
Is it almost F8? Is it F8 yet?
I have no idea.
Yeah, probably.
I can't see anymore.
They should really do a timer for how long the jump goes.
Never mind.
Party of one currently is. Party one is the team currently.
Okay, this
is
also nowhere near 0-0, by the way.
Real? I didn't even realize that.
This is 500 blocks away.
I think as long as everybody's in the area, you know.
Yeah, I mean
they are not in the area anymore.
Where I don't think they're literally 500 blocks away.
This isn't even a 0-0 fight. I think they're just
this is 0-0 now.
Yeah, they've gone to the
moved 0-0.
I don't think anybody sees anybody else right now.
Yeah, Flues and Saya have.
Oh my god! I just noticed that Sen has a sharp 3 diamond axe.
Oh, okay. That's why he wanted to fucking melee me then. Jesus.
That's why he wanted to melee. God damn.
Good thing I didn't fucking let him.
Okay, don't peeks to this. Don't just sit on.
Gavin also has a sharp.
Oh, that would have been a long shot.
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
NS. There's so many NSs this game. Holy crap.
Why did Gavin just not pick up his water? Turn on Lampoon game mode.
Nintendo Switch you're referring to, of course.
Of course, that's the one.
Yes.
Popular game mode, Nintendo Switch.
Okay, Saya and Flues are now coming back out into the open. They're probably going to run to path.
This fight's going to last a while just because it's a three-way
they're,
look.
They're, like, yep. they're heading directly towards each other.
Yeah, they're shooting each other now.
It's 18-27 and then 23-29 versus 15-47. By pure health, if Party 1 doesn't get involved and like one of these teams kills the other, they do have the advantage.
I think Gavin is trying to lose, though, so...
Hello. Hey, they're ready to go under
flow. Oh, International just came in. Hey, International.
Hello, International.
Hello. Oh, that almost
hit! People here on International.
We had a great International.
I guess I should have got Skylar. I didn't realize that, like, the... Well, I guess our team was like... What was it? It was good when TJ was on it, but
Wow.
Honestly, I think your team was pretty good actually.
Did Kai Smarty Pants not playing for Geo make it better or worse?
Ask Blue last time
he
played the UHC.
The skill comparison between KSP and Flues is so like similar. It doesn't make a difference.
Last time was less international, which was like July or something, right?
That was in July. What? Yeah.
Yeah, that's been a while.
Sorry, also last time I played Minecraft,
wasn't right? Seemingly getting involved here because Geo have ran the.
Oh, they're back! They're back at 0-0, guys. They came back.
They did it.
They're back. Returned.
They always find a way
at
home.
At some point, Jared put on full diamond.
They're not 0-0, are they?
They're at like 0-200.
Yeah, closer than they were.
Fucking shaved grass over here.
He has probably one diamond boots like on his offhand, so he probably has like.
There's no tall grass in this area. It's like shaved.
It's bald.
It's peeled.
It's 5 a.m. shadow.
It's a mode.
Bald hills.
It's a new biome mode. Somebody just keeps it neatly mode.
I'm with everybody else in the cheering that in the downfall of Gia.
Yeah. I literally ran into Siastone while I was running away and Dom was dying, and then I was like, okay, no, I'm going back to Pathfinder, and then I died to party one.
And then I decided to turn on.
Saw that Fel and Comp were dead, and I'm like, oh, God.
Sten and Joey are out of arrows.
Oh, shit.
I dropped like 4 stacks.
Yeah, that's surprising.
Where'd they all go?
They're gonna melee or try it.
Okay, yeah.
If they try to melee, that would.
Sten and
Fuse
are fine on arrows.
Oh, he's got. They're just trying to pick up arrows.
And then also. Who are also fine on arrows. Essentially, only Pathfinder are low on arrows.
So would it have to be? It would probably end up being Geo versus Party One then.
I don't know.
If they crossbows, they would be able to. This is basically dodgeball at this point.
Max, you should just let me kill you.
What?
Nah.
Dodgeball? It's more like, nope.
Oh,
like
I thought you just said dodgeball, and I was very
dodgeball.
They're all the same health now. Yippee!
except for Jared.
Except Jared.
Yippee!
Fluces go nuts.
Yippee!
Where did Pooh go?
Gavin, get the long shot.
Gavin, give Jared a piece.
Can we the Gavin top frag, please?
None unlikely.
It's still possible. It's very fucking hard, but it's still possible.
He just needs to get the final hit on three people.
Gavin, yeah.
Oh, we gotta have a hit here.
I'm pretty sure the last shot Gavin hit was on Jared, though, so...
Good.
Saya and Flues are just way separated. They're on different types of forest.
Was so close to...
Flues is basically fighting Pathfinder, and Saya's fighting Pooh.
No, if Sten or Joey get another kill, then Hero Golem will be pushed off the kill board.
No!
No!
It's honestly really intense.
Yeah, I don't know if anybody's going to hit a shot, though, because everybody's so far away still from each other.
Pathfinder and Geo are close enough they could.
Oh, Pathfinder.
Saya might be going for it.
Pathfinder. Oh, shit. Pathfinder are doing. They're making the jump.
Yeah, they're going to.
Wait,
they got arrows.
Blue's
up
9.
Blue's
is... Okay.
Oh!
Then shot Saya.
This really is looking like a party of one win. That's awesome.
Let's go, baby!
Let's go.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Jared on 35.
He's full damage.
He got shot again.
Oh my god.
Oh!
20. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Scary pumpkin face.
Oh, he's in the game.
What?
I literally just said he's in the game twice. And what
did
you
do?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't even know that time.
It's not even funny anymore.
I don't even try to anymore.
Oh, Pathfinder of the most health.
Oh shit. I just
who's
know this.
Classic.
What
region is Sai from? What slang is that?
Okay, Flues is probably a one shot.
Is New York a region?
No. Jared is surprisingly
no, New York
a two
does not
shot,
exist.
New York is just an idea, a dream.
Can we get rid of New York? Can we eliminate New York?
Life could be a dream, and that dream could be New York.
Yes, that would
be
great.
Spiders.
Life could be a dream.
Okay, imagine. Okay, but imagine Flues just falling to death.
Certainly possible.
Well, that's a bit toxic. That's a bit much for just a game of UHC. You want them to die just because you beat you?
An animal just die.
Yeah, actually, I want Yellow to lose just because they killed us.
That's so fast. So,
that's
W. That,
yeah, actual facts.
Okay, that eventually people are gonna get impatient and head in.
Shrink the border.
Mm-hmm.
Shrink it to like 50x50.
Yeah, the problem is the team that's in the best position to actually fight right now is Pathfinder.
This battle continues.
And they have no arrows.
Which one is Pathfinder?
Orange.
Oh
my gosh.
Crossbow.
That did 4%?
That did 4 fucking percent.
That was a crossbow. That was a
Guys, Flues is still a 2-shot.
Oh,
crossbow.
Sai is on 10.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Oh, those guys are
Come on, you guys can do it. You guys can do it.
I hit the N-est of S's.
So you need to get another
destruction
hit on orange.
N-est of S's.
Who's
that? That's Jared.
I guess that makes grammatical sense when you think about it.
The nicest of shots, yeah.
Life.
Sten has 5
points
arrows.
One Sten zone.
Life could be a dream.
Joey has 12 arrows.
Yeah, Pooh and Geo are set for arrows.
It's a
Pathfinder,
dream.
Pathfinder, who are in the best position to fight, don't have arrows.
They're
tragic.
Going after... Oh.
At some point, you just gotta rush in and melee fight.
Yeah.
It might be Pathfinder's only option.
Saya has left Flues.
They did that earlier.
That has my head somewhere for somehow.
Oh my god!
Oh no!
He just walked backwards.
He fell into a cave. Oh my god! It wasn't for
last. Oh my god!
Where'd he just die?
Average Cyastone death.
He died like 100 blocks away from Flues.
I guess you're saying that yellow team was the obviously best team, but we did forget about like the fact that they're all idiots.
190.
Oh my god! This is so ridiculously
close. It's really far away.
The Cyastone throw?
Yeah.
Don't worry, Floozmaker got this!
Yeah, Floos is
so good. Cyastone is so far away from Floos. That's like really...
That's just their expert level communication that happens over in geology.
Yeah, Cyastone just decided to dip because he wanted to die on his own.
You know, I don't think Floos has it anymore.
Cyastone the kind of guy who kills himself that so not no one else gets to kill.
Oh, I thought Joey was gonna jump in that cave.
True.
Come on, Stan, fall in the cave. Fall in the cave, Stan.
Come on, Gavin, hit a dinger.
I think this really is a party of one, like 60% chance party of one wins this.
I don't know, because even though they have Jared, they have Gavin, and Sten and Joey is just so strong a duo.
Yeah, that's true.
It's true.
Oh, but I mean,
also like Jared was surprisingly taking a lot of damage despite being
Orange
full
has
diamond.
Six arrows.
Yeah. Jared's full diamond does not carry as much as I would have expected.
Oh, Joey blocked that. Oh my god.
Where's Flues?
He's in the back somewhere.
Oh, okay, lol.
He's on 5%.
He's near the structure!
The wall.
He's allowed to vibe.
What structure?
The Berlin Wall.
Julia just said I'm fully uploaded before the round ends. I have a feeling other people will with how this season is going.
This is nearing
episode 9, I think.
This is a bit long, but whatever. It's fine.
I mean, okay, here's the thing. Like it's either like a close final or it's gonna be really long. We're always really short, you know. It's like a trade-off.
I'd rather this than Geo, just like everybody rushing into Geo and just beating them.
This big like ravine or like just valley is not helpful.
It's the valley.
Valley.
Valleys.
I love valleys.
I love peaks and valleys.
These are the peaks and the valleys.
There's a mountain over there and then there's a valley over here.
These are the valleys.
Okay, I think Gavin is primarily using his crossbow, which is not a good idea.
Is he aiming it like a bow?
No, he's just shooting with it, and he's recharging it. He's just using it as his bow.
He knows something we don't.
Despite the fact that he has a power 4.
I like how he has his heads lined up on the front of his inventory.
Flues is shifting and holding his shield in the taiga.
He is way far away from like any fight happening right
well,
now.
Well, yeah, he's on he's 5 and he's a solo. Well, those two teams need to finally fight. They did not hit each other once when I was alive.
Actually, they did. They hit it twice. Actually,
you are the nerd emoji.
Who killed Jacob?
Jared. Yeah, fucking Jared one tapped him.
Also, for the record,
I'm invalid. I'm gonna be honest. I was hoping, in my position, I'm like. They will stop going for us if one of Flues or I die because they realize they have to take out the other team.
worth mentioning, of the two teams fighting here, between them they have exactly 8 gold. So whoever wins this will craft 2 gaps.
I don't think they'll need that though.
So here's something I'm noticing.
If they were both one shots, Flues could just come in and get the sickest double tap of all time, but they can whoever wins can make healing.
Something I'm noticing here is that they keep blocking the arrows that are coming in because it's a long enough shot so you can react to it. So
I don't know
if anybody's going to get hit here.
I don't want Pooh to win, I'm going to be honest. They've been playing like they ran for us any time that we could have had a 4v4 fight.
Like, well, to be fair, your team was like the best team.
We also had one piece each. They had like half diamond.
I just backed out when fell in confident because I know Gardax is just... It's better to leave Gardax because I killed Gardax with an enchanted golden apple, who had an enchanted golden apple.
We were the best team, but they also had Caden, who was the best player in the game. Caden is probably the most sweaty person in the game.
I will say, Caden does not know how to use an axe. He does not know that an axe is part of the
That's why we wanted to bow fight. It's because, like, we just wanted to bow fight them and drain them because we thought they had healing.
Yeah,
I think it literally is.
Yeah, I group, we saw you guys, and literally my brain's like, I just want to fight someone who won't run, so that's why we just committed.
Yeah, we were like, well, we might as well run into the forest and force it melee or else.
Also, I killed you.
Fuck off! You did nothing.
Actually,
you, like,
no, I did. I saved Max, and then Max got team killed.
When I was like, I was just like, I'm going to run to yellow. And I'm like, oh, there they are.
How is it every single time we run into each other in a a recorded round, it's always that I have like nothing and you have like full diamond, like.
And I kill you every time.
Yeah, when is it gonna be the other way around? This is such bullshit.
No, creep. Literally,
hey,
Max,
I said
like,
it before him. I'm good.
I helped Flus. I helped someone kill BP. And then I'm like, wait, hold on. And Max's like, help.
Oh my god, a shot.
I go over to help him.
7%.
I'm like, oh, this one's mine.
Yeah, Jared is a one shot.
Yeah,
sure.
Whatever.
And then
Max still died.
Gavin is probably also a one shot.
That's all on Brody, too.
There's no way Max should have died there. He literally was like,
no,
there was like one
block. That's all on Brody. That's Brody's brain. That was a Brody
like,
brain moment.
I do say, like, you guys were the best team, like, overall, but also, I forgot that, like, two of you have, like, no brains, so.
And also, we had, like, things
going
to meet up. We had, like, no gear, and even in this fight, we had the least amount of gear. Like,
Saya, we had one diamond piece between us.
Yeah, you guys had no gear, but I
was looking at everyone. The only team that outstacked you going into meetup, what armor-wise, was Pathfinder.
No, Pooh as well. Pooh and I went even.
Pooh!
Pathfinder definitely win now, for sure.
Yeah, Pathfinder.
Yeah. How do you know Gavin doesn't take us? What do you mean?
No.
This is fucking sneaking the forest, too.
This is a flu.
And you guys also say you guys had way more healing than everyone else.
Yeah, we had healing. That's all we had. I knew that going in.
Gavin, pick up Jared's stuff.
Our team had a good amount of healing, but we fought Lime Green. So, I mean. And that was
we fucked up the first fight really poorly.
We were so bad. Well, because like half of us had the Fulbright like makes it still like
in the background.
Don't blame the Fulbright. You just fucked it up.
I'm blaming the Fulbright.
Guys,
I don't
know.
Pathfinder cross.
You know what? I got one of the people on my hit list. That's all that matters.
Backstab.
No, Flus is at where Pathfinder was right as Pathfinder actually crossed to the other side.
Look, I'm so pissed.
Well, I know. You didn't get your click a kill.
No,
Gavin,
I've
you got
you
this.
Multiple times around.
This is the Flus maker win.
The maniac, he's gonna do it.
He's going to win.
Don't Joey.
Oh my god.
He's got it.
Come on, Flus. Come on, Flus. Yes. No. 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 Come on, Flus.
Zero. Jesus Christ.
Just work on strafing arrows, Flus. Just work on strafing arrows.
Come on, Flus.
Total health in the game is 16.
Oh, that's a shredder there.
Come on, Flus. Is Pathfinder gonna win again?
Yes.
Geology
W, come on, Flus.
Yeah, but they absolutely deserve it because, like, I mean, like, the fight with
Geology has
did,
the eight.
Like, they had no healing, and Geology had like
five
has eight.
Oh my god, he needs to look in his inventory.
No, we don't want it. We don't want it. We don't want it. We don't want it. We don't want him. We don't want him.
No, our team deserved it. We tried to fight all meetup.
No.
Where's Flus going?
I want your team to lose for no reasonable reason.
He's making the healing.
Oh my gosh, it almost hit!
Oh, Flus, no!
Joey noticed.
No.
You're making my head, that's fucked up.
Alright.
No.
So wait, why is he not...
He made a golden apple.
You made
it makes two gaps.
Oh, it makes two gaps, okay.
That's so dumb. Can we respawn somebody real quick?
Yeah, this is free log. We can respawn.
Respawn, Gavin.
Respawn.
No, I'm fine with this. Like, this is crushing in the forest the entire time. I have a heart.
No, so,
he's there. He's gonna lose.
No. Oh my god.
Why?
He's gonna pro. He's gonna pro.
Well,
he's
only
crushing
the forest.
No. Oh my gosh.
I'm going in. Put me in.
What can Flus even get from
the
world?
I died up one.
I think I could have won two if I didn't fucking fall. I'm really pissed off about that.
you probably would have been able to win.
I'm so annoyed because people are like, people like say I'm good.
Dude,
people say like, oh yeah, I do.
That's a good
dude, game. I do shit like that. Like, that's why I can't do anything.